think Coursera is expensive. One certificate could cost you almost a whole year of DataCamp. Let's talk value for money and which one's actually a smarter investment. Coursera's pricing is a little all over the place. Some guided projects start at $9.99, but most certificates between $49 and $79 a month. Take the IBM AI developer, 6 months at $49, just under $300 if you stay on track. Take longer, you'll pay more. That's why some people go for Coursera Plus. $59 a month or $399 a year, you unlock 10,000 plus courses and certificates, but not the big ticket ones like degrees or master track. Those start at $2,000 and go up to $9,000. Yep, seriously. Now DataCamp, it keeps things simple. One subscription, $43 a month or $336 a year, it covers everything. Courses, career track, certifications, no sneaky extras. Most programs take between 2 to 6 months, so move fast and you save more. But heads up, no refund policy. So once you're in, you're in. Before you spend anything, check out my full video on Coursera versus DataCamp where I break it all down. From course costs to career prospects. Follow me at UpskillWise for more content like this. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.